I was taken to the residential school. I was taken and put in a home, in the boarding homes. And then I became a parent. And then I watched the children leave the communities when they went to high school. And it was the horriblest thing. So, you know, we have teenagers going to boarding homes. And for it triggering us that we're taken away, watching our nieces and nephews going to boarding homes. And I remember, you know, we used to always gather together in one house as soon as the plane left, and we'd sit and we'd drink, because our children, you know, our children and older children in the community would be gone. The place would just be quiet. So I can only imagine what our ancestors, who are now, you know, what they went through, where there was no children to run around, and it's so hard. It's so hard. We wouldn't talk about what was going on, and I don't know, it must have just hurt too much. We just sat around and made jokes and played games or whatever.